Okay, so I'm gonna tell you guys about my first kiss because I think it's funny because I had no idea what I was doing and I was weird. Ah, ha, ha. So I didn't know how to ask a girl over. I didn't know how to do any of that because I was weird. So I just said, hey, I got her snap and I was like, hey, do you wanna come over? And she was like, yeah, sure. And then I was like, okay, bet we can watch a movie or something. And then I think she got creeped out, but she came over anyway. While we were watching the movie, we got to cuddling and I was like, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. And then I didn't wanna do it with my parents there. So I said, hey, do you wanna go on a walk? Cause I just wanted to kiss her, like, you know. So we're going on this walk and then in the middle of it, I go, hey, can I kiss you? And then she just looked at me. So I leaned in. But I didn't know how to kiss, so I went, ah, and I got her nose, and then we both started laughing, and then I got embarrassed, but, yeah.